This is the first real decent guitar that I ever had. It cost me £75 and I bought it from a sailor in Liverpool who advertised it in a local newspaper. I used that for a few years and then somewhere down the line I gave it to a friend of mine. When I saw him recently, I'd asked him what happened to the guitar and whether I could have it back because of its nostalgic value. So he returned it to me. I had the guitar fixed back in its original form. The old black Gretsch.